Welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video we talk about David von Ancken dies, Code Black, Hell on Wheels and Seraphim Falls. Director was 56. Prolific television director David von Ancken, who also helmed the feature Seraphim Falls, passed away July 26 at his home in Agoura Hills, CA, after a 2-year battle with aggressive stomach cancer. He was 56 years old. David von Ancken, known lovingly as DVA, was born in New York on December 5, 1964. His career cut off to a hot start with the 2001 Short Bullet in the Brain, starring Tom Noonan and Dean Winters, which von Ancken wrote and directed. It won Universal Hypertonic Films, Million Dollar Films Festival, as well as numerous other festival awards, and opened the door for von Ancken to embark on a directing career. He became a sought after and beloved. So this is the latest news about David von Ancken. Thanks for watching.